question, and it's a tough question, and it's one that we're spending a lot of time contemplating right now. We do have one school district that is back in school, and so we'll be able to watch and monitor what's going on in the Corinth school district. They certainly have very capable, competent leadership there, and so I am monitoring that situation very, very closely. I do think that those individuals and individual school districts that have opined that they want to go 100% virtual ignore the reality that we are going to have testing that occurs in the 2020-21 school year. And so, you know, I don't think that 100% of our school districts are approaching this in exactly the right way. But we'll have more information on the end of this week. We'll have every single district that has put in as to what their reopening plan is. We have gotten a number of them, and there's actually a spreadsheet that I literally reviewed for about an hour and a half this morning, and we'll continue to review it late into tonight and through the next 3 or 4 or 5 days. If we believe that a statewide approach is going to be necessary, then we are going to look for ways in which to make that happen.
And to be clear, that would be you, not MDE, from what MDE is saying.
Well, I think that's right. But to be fair, I have a very good, strong working relationship with the Department of Education, and we meet regularly. And Dr. Dean and Dr. Wright are both very capable, competent. Want to do the right thing for kids, and so we wouldn't do anything unilaterally. We'll work with them, but at the end of the day, they probably believe that they don't have the authority to mandate a statewide plan, and we're probably would have to be creative to find a way for me to do so. But it's not something that I want to do, and it's not something that I can tell you with certainty that I'm going to have to do. Although there are, I will also tell you that many of the same people who for years have said stay away from them and stay out of their business now are calling me asking me, hey, will you please make these decisions for us? It's the nature of the beast. And the one thing that I think those of you who have watched me over the last 16 years, 17 years now will know is that I am not scared to make a decision. I'm going to do what I think is best for the kids, and we'll let the politics play out however they may play out.